This is called Happy Cow.
All right.
Well, actually, you know, I should tell you this quick story too. When we decided to write the song, and so I started recording it and got a bunch together, and then I was thinking about, well, what are we going to, we need another instrument, a color instrument. You know, we had the rhythm track going and the guitars and da-da. So I asked my wife, I said, well, what, she's like, well, what instrument would a cow play? And I'm like, mandolin. So then, and I hadn't really played mandolin, so I called my neighbor who has tons of instruments, and I said, Joe, you got a mandolin? He said,
yeah, I got a 1928 Gibson, and no problem.
New strings? Yeah, I got it, no problem. So there we go, learned how to play mandolin in about, I don't know, a couple hours, figure this part out. What's it gonna take to see the writing on the wall? What's it gonna take to feel like the planet we inhabit's very small? And what's it gonna take to know we're gonna reap what we sow on the farms? And what's it gonna take to hear Mother Nature, she's rung her alarm? I'm just a happy cow, living in the here and now, grazing in this field of green, but it seems like time is moving faster, if you know what I mean, the clock is ticking, ticky-tock. What's it gonna take to see what's happening right in front of your face? What's it gonna take to spend our dollars in a way that will change the marketplace? What's it gonna take to spread the word about a better way? Yeah. Oh, what's it gonna take to be the change that we want in the world today? I'm just a happy cow. Sing it if you want. Living in the here and now, grazing in this field of green, but it seems like time is moving faster, if you know what I mean. The clock is ticking, ticky-tock. Sing it on the top of me.
I'm just a happy cow, living in the here and now,
seems like faster if you
know what I mean.
The clock is ticking.
Ticky-tock.
Ah, the clock is ticking. Ticky-tock. Yeah, the clock is ticking.
Ticky-tock.